second.
Give me this plan.
And then what do you mean? That's something he'd do.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Well, yeah.
It defines who I am.
And so every season has to build itself up like it is the last.
It's like a Chris Jericho really trying to fight Mike Tyson.
What?
Oh? That was real?
Where characters start up plots.
I didn't even know about that.
And then the next season exists, and that character has to have something to do with it. So that plot will either start back up, and with a little bit of growth from that.
And then Chris living on Saints Row.
Oh, God.
The characters get revenge.
Ah, my fucking nose hurts. Everything hurts right now.
You sick again?
I think so. You know, like, the fucking check engine light comes on. That's what I'm feeling right now.
Now they're important again. You're like, weren't they dumbass lessons? Yes. And there's no consistency.
I'm starting to believe that it's not even, like, outside sickness. I think it has something to do with my, like, fucking earrings coming in the shit. Every time this shit happens, my fucking jaw hurts first, then it escalates to a headache, and then my nose gets stuck.
The execs are like, you're not allowed to do that. You can't do it. Fuck you. And then they're like, you can allude to it in the final episode and leave it vague. Okay, but anyway. Because it's the biggest exploding new story out of this show. Yeah. And then, in the final season, they're like, okay, you can only. You know how we told you we were gonna do like 14 episodes? And, like, 14 episodes? You can only get like
12.
And we're only giving people money for 11. Okay, so what you're saying is that it ends up being part of my production issue. Possibly. Very, very clear. And the original did not have, but it was on the verge of being canceled, and then managed to come back each time. So the biggest problem they have is like, hey, Avatar.
I don't know if
you
go loud.
We're just talking about how
it made enough to allow myself to get thrown in my neck right now.
Like 80% of that show. And then you get the Fire Lord as the bigger version of Azula, right? I'd give him less than 80% because really Azula comes from his season 2 and ends up being a persistent. Alright, let's say Zuko's redemption starts pretty early on. All things considered. Fire Gang, yeah, right? Are you a problem? Because they thought every season was going to be the last season, every season has a new villain cycle.
Right, okay.
And the first one is the best one,
okay,
by far.
Okay, I don't
let you, like, keep going like that. I just have that go forward.
Okay, I don't want to get